First of all, what will these satellites be doing?
They will be doing a lot of different things. They will be monitoring agriculture as one thing. There will be the Ministry of Defense will be putting satellites up to make sure that, should satellites be knocked down in certain parts of the world, they can be replaced quickly. So the exciting thing about Virgin Orbit is it can, fly to anywhere in the world. It can launch into any orbit at any time. And that's the first time that has happened. It's now done it 3 times in a row, very successfully. And so I think, people who need to get satellites up there now know that they have this option, that any country in the world can now launch satellites through Virgin Orbit.
And Dan, Virgin Orbit's retrofitted 747 shoots the satellites in rockets from under the wing of the plane. It sounds a little dangerous. Walk us through the preparation and safety measures for launching these small pieces of tech.
Well, we ready the rocket and the airplane on the ground, and we make sure everything is good to go and healthy. We fly the 747 out to sea to make sure that when the rocket flies, it's in a safe place. We verify that it's good to go, and then we release the rocket. The rocket waits a certain number of seconds before it lights its engines, and then it goes active and climbs up. So every single part of the process is monitored and is designed for a safe, successful flight. And I will add that this flight that we just did could not have been done with a ground launch rocket in California. Both the orbit that we achieved was the first time this orbit has ever been achieved from Western United States. And the weather conditions were such that a ground launch rocket would have been grounded.
And Richard, in November, Russia blew up one of their own satellites as a test. It was widely condemned as reckless because the operation created so much space debris. There are thousands of satellites orbiting the Earth at this very moment. Why launch more?
Well, just to let you know, one of the satellites that we put up yesterday is designed to mop up debris in space, and that's one of the jobs that people who are working with us are working hard on, to make sure that if there is any debris created in space, that it can be got rid of. Why do we need more satellites? We need more satellites for connectivity, for monitoring rainforests, for monitoring illegal fishing, to monitoring agriculture. I mean, there's incredible amounts of benefits for mankind back here on Earth. And space is big, so there's still plenty of room for a lot more satellites. The other thing is that with low Earth orbit satellites, they will come out of space every 5 years. They need to be replaced. And that's one of the other big advantages that Virgin Orbit has, having a Virgin Atlantic 747 converted, to be able to just take off at 24 hours notice and replace satellites that have fallen out.